Welcome to Cross on Jääkarhu. In this tutorial, I'm going to be walking you through how to access Wodify, our online system for attendance and athlete management and a bunch of other things. So right now I'm at karhustrength.com. I'm going to mouse over the About button and click Login. By now we should have sent you a welcome email that contains user and password information. If you don't have that from us, send us an email at info@karhustrength and we'll get that over to you as soon as possible. So grab that info and input it and click Login. It's going to take you to the WOD screen, but we're going to go straight to My Profile and we're going to fill out this information. In the My Profile section, it should be almost all the way done for you, minus your phone number. Upload a picture and move on to other info. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit save, and then move on to my other info and fill out all this information here, hit save. You can view your privacy settings, adjust your notifications, integrate Facebook and Twitter, and view your membership in the profile section too. In addition, the next thing is you need to do is to go to payment info and add a credit card. And that's done through this tab here. So you'll fill this out and hit Add Credit Card. Other tabs, you can view membership invoices, your attendance, and waivers. Waivers are important. Make sure that they're all filled out. I have not filled out mine yet, so what I would need to do is click this Waiver of Liability, and it opens up into a four-step screen. I fill this out, and then hit Send, and then you're good to go. If you have any questions, you can use this megaphone right here and open it up and send us feedback, thoughts. You can keep it anonymous or you can uncheck this box and we'll get back to you with your consent. In the next tutorial, I'll go over some of the other features in Wodify, but this concludes this one. Thanks.